take his first cuts here. And he'll go after the first offering here, although this looked to be well below the knees. It's strike one. Just a perfect afternoon for baseball. 80 degrees under clear blue skies. One out, nobody on.
Raging over
and this is fouled at the plate.
I like the pitch right there. Got it to chase a fastball out of the zone. I'd come back with it again.
Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1.
I'll tell you, if I'm on the hill, I'm throwing that changeup again. Didn't look like he picked it up very well out of his hand.
Takes a look at a fastball down the middle for strike number two.
See what happens when you work fast, you stay aggressive, and you come right after guys.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is. Here's big Ryan Howard now. He'll lead things off here.
Opponent pause, not one. Gameplay options. Bullpen.
First baseman, Ryan Howard.
Pitch starters out of the bullpen. Still.
Bob couldn't help himself that time as he chases one below the knees. It's strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. On to first, and the Howard shift pays off there. One away.
I swear, if this Doug.
Riding in, Jackie Robinson. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. This is line to left, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Stepping in, number 11. Man at first for him following the one-out single.
Number 11.
And a bluff move here to first, but it won't draw a throw. He's running towards second. In the dirt here. Pitches in the dirt and knocked down, and he'll make it into second easily with a stolen base. Two out, nobody on. Well, should be 2-0, but he goes way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1.
Wow, not sure what that was, but talking about having your mind made up you're going to swing before the pitcher even throws a pitch, I don't know how you swing at that pitch.
A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss. Got him reaching. Salta LaMacchia gathers it. And he'll get in there safely. Digging in, Chris Davis. Trying to cash in here in his first at bat with a runner at third and two gone.
Today we're going to be.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And this is off the glove of Salta LaMacchia as it gets away. The throw will go to third. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw hangs him out to ready now, Anthony Rendon. He'll lead it off here to begin the second. In there.
Well, Matt, as advertised, he's broke out with a good fastball. He likes to pitch out the fastball.
See, bro, G-Sites just published
we'll see him be aggressive most of this game with that fastball.
Now on 0-2,
even
I don't
Dan
think we're
TDM
see
is
any more hittable
right.
Fastballs. If we
even
see
dangerously
one at all, it'll probably be
a swing and a shot hit down the corner. But this will be foul.
School night, don't
and he struck him out.
Birthday,
into the box now, Ruben Tejada.
Short
First pitch coming. Here it is.
Tejada.
Drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. But the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed out. Stepping into the box, Ted Williams. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes. At the plate, Chris Davis. He'll look to get something going.
Stop
here in
lagging
this scoreless ball game.
Dude, this game's so broke right now.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Looking up is Williams, and it's gone into the monster
seat. I swear, bro, this
game
don't start lagging. I swear.
So striding in, Jorge Polanco.
The shortstop, Jorge Polanco.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And it'll fade just at the end and winds up a long foul ball. Oh and one, here it comes. And he checks his swing. Did he go around? Yes, says the first base umpire. Strike two. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Low of the fastball here in the dirt even. It's ball one.
Okay, so now is where I think you pull the string. Throw the El Cambio up there. Hasn't seen it yet, and I think he's set up for it right here.
And the sinking fast.
Look at the sinker. Oh, yeah, are you gonna rage quit after seeing my sinker?
Ball called strike.
Patrick. Derek. Norris.
Into the windup and the pitch. Derek Norris is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. 0-1, here's the pitch. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. A swing and a miss at a ball.
1-2.
Down.
Well, that is a good pitch. A sinker down with that kind of movement, it is really hard to hit. No wonder he swung and missed.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. Bases are empty. One man out. Grounded back up the middle. Oh, and trouble here for Tejada. And the recovery won't be in time as he'll beat the throw to first. Nick Castellanos now. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Runners on the move for second. Picking on the first pitch as this is on the ground towards short. Throw won't get him. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Digging in the switch hitter, Eric Ibar. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. Hit to short.
Don't miss it up again. Whoa!
In time, and the side is retired.
Keep staring at it, and I knew my mess up was.
Fox, Desmond Jennings. 7-8. New pitcher coming on now. It's a submariner from down under.
This game is so broke.
Peter Moylan. Oh, and it looks like a visit to the video room may be in order after that hack. It's 0-2 now.
Well, he's got him thinking right now. There's a fastball, then he comes back with the curveball and gets him out in front. I think when you get him out in front like that, you come back and throw another curveball right in.
Swing, and that's hit out of play up into the plaza level. Now a ball hit high in the air and deep down the line in left. And this had home run distance, but it just does hook foul to short. On to first, and Worth is set down. There are two away. Standing in, Brandon Finnegan. In there for strike one.
Pinch hitter, let me. Jeez, I caught time. Substitution. Oh yeah, Mark Trumbo. Let's go.
Mark Trumbo will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Foul back. A pause and the 0-2. Down the third baseline. A diving stop. What a play. And just like that, this one is over. Well, obviously, after a no-hitter, there's not a whole lot of debate as to the identity of our top player of the game.
Yeah, probably the easiest player of the game decision we'll have to make all year. He got some help along the way from his defense, but all in all...
She said.